Hi, I'm Adam Ferrara. I am at Barrett-Jackson, and this is my friend Seth Burgett. Seth, nice to meet you, my
friend.
Great
to meet you, Adam. Thank you.
Seth is with Gateway Bronco. Now, this is a 69?
It's a 1969 Bronco.
This beautiful 69 Bronco is actually licensed by Ford?
It is a licensed by Ford product, Adam. It is the world's first brand new Bronco built today, but it's actually a 1969 Bronco. We're the one and only to have this license from Ford Motor Company, and you can see it's turned out like a brand new vehicle.
It's gorgeous. Now tell me about it. Tell me about the motor.
Well, Adam, this is special. This is a Coyote 5-liter engine with a genuine Shelby supercharger on it, 825 horsepower.
825 horsepower in a girl don't weigh much.
No,
What's the power weight in this thing?
This is about a 3,600-pound vehicle, and it's got a 6-speed transmission right out of the high-performance F-150. And we expect the 0 to 60 time on these Shelby trucks to be about 4.2 seconds. Our standard Bronco runs 0 to 60 in about 5 seconds.
5 seconds. And this is absolutely beautiful. This is all licensed by Ford?
It's all licensed by Ford. The license by Ford allows us to either, one, restore an original Bronco to their certification standards, or to build what we have here, which is a brand new Bronco. Every single piece of this Bronco was built with brand new metal.
The suspension is, you did tell me before about the suspension.
Yeah,
it's really, really cool.
It's pretty special as well, Adam. So this is a four-link suspension, all brand new with Fox Racing shocks. So it's ready to go off-road if you are. And if you'd like to go down the highway, every one of our trucks goes 120 miles an hour, hands-free.
That is cool. And it's absolutely beautiful. I don't know if you can see. I love the barnwood, the leather seats, the wood steering wheel. Come around the back. Let me show you this barnwood. It's absolutely beautiful. Now I can get this if I want to order this. I can just point and click and have this done?
It's really easy, Adam. So all you've got to do is just give us a call. About 10 minutes later, we get off the phone. I send you a build sheet for exactly what you want, including the barnwood right off the barn if you like it.
Uh-huh.
Fixed price, we deliver it to you in about 6 months.
Let's say I want this. I got the Shelby motor in it, but I want the transmission. I want a manual. I want it on the floor.
Oh, no problem. Everything that you could dream of, we can do. If you want twin turbos, we can do it. Everything is done in-house, 60,000 square feet, all under one roof. We do it on an assembly line, just like Henry Ford envisioned.
That is so cool. And the best thing is it's licensed by Ford, so everything, you also have the warranties and everything with the motor.
We do, up to a 5-year warranty on the entire vehicle, not just the engine, Adam, it's everything.
Uh-huh.
Anything goes wrong with it, we take care of it wherever you live, wherever you keep it. And we've proven we keep our customers really happy.
That's great. And this is really special. I want you to see this over here.
Adam, this is an extremely special vehicle. This vehicle is a one of a kind. This is the first Bronco ever built. It's a prototype, and it was used by Ford to create all of the original advertising, including the first TV commercial for the Bronco.
This is the actual one?
This is the actual one. And the really cool part about it, it was used by Carroll Shelby and owned by Carroll Shelby for 10 years. He used it as a ranch truck on his Terlingua Ranch in Texas.
That is so cool. 1966, right?
It is a 1966, built in 1965. All zeros in the VIN. It's a true prototype.
That's great. This is absolutely beautiful stuff. If people want to check out your stuff online, where do they go?
It is gatewaybronco.com.
It's really cool. Point, click, make it your own, and if you had a heart, you'd make one for me too.